nail clear. This is a product I bought when I worked in Holland and Barrett. I think it's normally £10, £9.99 or something. Obviously, I got a discount on it when I bought it, so I made good use of my discount while I was there. Eliminates discoloration and unsightliness for healthy looking finger and toe nails. This is great if you have like dark, that, you know, that sort of dark sort of shadowy thing that you get on your nails. I think that's a fungal nail infection. I don't normally get that type of stuff, but sometimes you might come into contact with people who do have that. So this is a very good effective thing for making sure that your nails look nice and white. I mean, look at my fingernails. These are my nails. I don't wear fake nails. But yes, I use this on my nails, and I use this on my toenails as well to make sure they look nice and lovely. So, it's easy to apply, dries quickly, crystal clear, no objectionable lingering odor, includes convenient applicator brush, helps condition and improve nail appearance. The brush is a bit stiff to me. It's not like your regular nail polish thing. It's just a bit stiff. But apart from that, I mean, I think this is an excellent product. When I first bought it, I was a bit skeptical. I wasn't entirely sure if I was wasting my money or not. But this contains isopropyl alcohol, acetic acid, which is basically vinegar, melaleuca, alternifolia, leaf oil, tea tree oil, and undecylinic acid and limonene. So those are the ingredients, and it works fantastic. I mean, you need to use it obviously regularly, and you need to continue using it until you see an improvement in your nail, which you will, because your nail... Right, so as I was saying, let me just open it and show you. This is what the brush looks like. I think the brush is a little bit stiff, personally. But apart from that, I mean, it just does the job, because you just take a bit of it and you put it on your nail and you paint it on. So, I mean, it's pretty easy. And in a few seconds, it actually evaporates away. And then what you smell is actually that tea tree oil smell. You can smell a little bit this of the acetic acid, the vinegar, the vinegary stuff that it actually contains. But yes, that is the nail clear. So if you have any problems of any fungal nail infection or black nail and all these other things where your nails actually get discolored, I would recommend it. Look at my nail. Nice and clear. And that's my real nail. No fake stuff here. And that's my toenail. So I was getting that sort of discoloration on my toenail, and I decided to use it on my toenail. And look how clear that looks. I think it looks pretty clear, don't you? Anyway, but I just wanted you to see what it looks like. I mean, it's my nail is just natural. I'm, you know, this is no frills. I'm just showing you how effective the nail clear is on the nails. And I bought it for £10. So there you go.